Are we on now?
Testing,
testing. All right, welcome everybody to the 2017 Junior Division Championship in the West Hartford Youth Basketball League. We have Erickson, who is a 6 seed this year, taking on Fishman Orthodontics, who is the 2 seed on the American Conference side. Start off with a miss here. Erickson likes to run. Ori Azron at the point. He's going to push the ball, takes it right to the hoop, and draws a foul. Ori had a great game yesterday in the semifinal game, leading his team over Tangiers in the semifinal matchup. Can't connect on both of them. Here comes Erickson Electric. Kevin Rivas bringing the ball up for Fishman. To Barber. Fishman passing the ball around the perimeter. And a great shot to open up the scoring here. 2-0. Fishman. And a good shot by Ori on the baseline. Tie the game up at 2-2, 6:50 left in the first quarter. Rivas bringing the ball up. Good stop there. Moving the ball around the perimeter. Erickson packed in that 2-3 zone defense. Here they come again. bump. No call. Good rebound by Dylan Jackson. Good. And he resets at the top. And here comes Matt Farber, pushing the ball, takes it right at the hoop, and draws the foul. Two shots for Matt Farber. Connects on the first one. Misses the second. Is able to track down the ball and force an out of bounds. It'll stay with Fishman. Look at the ball around the perimeter. Revis with a long shot. Good shot by Lucas Almeida. Fishman corrals the rebound, and here comes Revis. Is still working the ball around on the perimeter. Erickson still packed in. Good shot again by Lucas Almeida. He's got that range. Lefty. And Ori, really frustrating Ori on the baseline there with two defenders, forces a turnover. To Revis. Back to Almeida again. Can't connect on this one. Long rebound. And a good shot. 9-2 early here. Fishman Orthodontics with the lead. 4:23 remaining in the first quarter. Coach Rod takes a timeout. 30-second timeout to regroup. Fishman here, the smaller team, a lot of short guards, but they all can pretty much handle the ball pretty well, and they are very quick. Seem to play very well together. Erickson also the opposite, with a lot of height, but also a couple very good guards, and show great teamwork, great passing ability. Dylan Jackson inbounds the ball to Ori, and we start the first quarter with 4:17 left. And a lot of hands through that traffic, and a turnover again by Fishman. Here comes Fishman running the floor. Farber takes it right to the hoop and draws a foul. Barber can't connect on the first one. Got one more. Second one, and tracks down his own rebound. Out to Revis. Takes that little shot, and he makes it. Some good-looking jump shots here early from Fishman. Open up to 11-2 lead. Fishman looking like they're playing an extended 3-2. They are just all over the good hustle by kids. Good hustle by both teams fighting for that loose ball. Fishman comes out with it. Down. Another shot. Looked good, but just short. And they get another offensive rebound for Fishman. I'll tell you, for a team that's small, and he stepped out of the bound. For a team of their size, they do rebound the ball well. Here comes Erickson looking to set something up. Fishman in that 3-1-1. Unusual defense, but seems to be cutting off the passing seams and frustrating Erickson's offense. Tough pass there. Ball goes out of bounds. Tipped by Erickson. Stays with Fishman. A shot. Comes Fishman again. And down, controlled by Kevin Rivas. Out off the side to Tristan Barron. Out to Matt Farber. Back to Barron. Really working that ball around on the perimeter there. With Almeida. Like you said, a lot of guards that can handle the ball, work it well, and they find their open shot. Good looking shot by Noah Grossberg, but just short. And here comes Ori. Hazran running. Able to maintain the ball. Just off the mark. Here comes Tristan Barron. Back to Matt Farber. Another good looking shot by Noah Grossberg. The winner of the 2016 Hot Shot Tournament last year. He's really found that spot that he likes. Another turnover. Here comes Rivas. Goes right into traffic and loses the handle. Here comes Fishman. Good move by Ori. Draws the foul. Connects on the first one to cut the lead to 13-3. Can't connect on the second one. 13-3 here, 1:20 left in the first quarter. Both teams with two fouls. Out to Tristan Barron, a little jumper, just off the mark. Here comes Dylan Jackson, pushing the ball for Erickson. And a reach-in foul. Checking in now is Lucas Kemla for Matty Farber. Good anticipation and a steal. And here comes Barron. Good idea, but passing lane was closed off by Dylan Jackson. Good defense. Pass inside. Great pass inside. And a bucket for Erickson. Scored by Sam Sorkin. Here's Rivas. Tristan. Back to Rivas. In traffic. In traffic. A lot of hands. And a turnover. And here comes Ori. And we've got another foul. Erickson inbounds the ball. Ori. We got another reach and foul there. Ball inbounded to Ori. And again into Sam Sorkin. Can't connect. And good anticipation by Tristan Barron to come up with a steal. Attacks, and he attacks right at the hoop. And is called for the charging foul. Offensive foul there. And Coach Barron didn't like it. It seemed like the right call over the shoulder. 5 seconds left here. Ori looks like he's going to take that shot. And he does. Off the mark. End of the first quarter here, 13-5. Fishman Orthodontics out in front. Okay, we're at the start of the second quarter. There's some special rules to go over in the second quarter of the junior division. No 12-year-olds are allowed to play. It's a chance for 10 and 11-year-old players of equal ability to play against each other. It's one of the special rules in the junior division. Also another rule is there is no backcourt defense until the last 2 minutes of the game and overtime. Also, three-pointers do not count until the last 2 minutes of the game, as well as overtime. That is a new rule this year as kids adjust to the three-point style of play that we see in the NBA these days. Traveling violation from Sam Sorkin on Erickson Electric. Fishman brings the ball up. Handling the ball for Fishman in the second quarter is Lucas Almeida. Off to Thomas Martin. And out to Noah Grossberg. Well, a good looking shot, but just off the mark. Good rebound by Lucas Almeida. And possession arrow stays with Fishman. Grossberg to inbound the ball. Pass it off. Jumper. Good. Another offensive rebound. Another rebound. Maintains possession, holding the ball up top. Here's Grossberg, attacking the hoop. Looking shot, can't finish. Erickson with the rebound, out to Sam Sorkin. Here he comes, going right at the hoop, and he's fouled. Sam Sorkin, two shots at the line. Mark on the first one. Can't connect. Still 13-5 here with 6:29 left in the second quarter. Thomas Martin bringing the ball up for Fishman. Another good guard play. Good look inside, but just couldn't handle the pass. And a turnover. Erickson inbounds it. Bringing the ball up for Erickson is Anthony Heller. And he turns it over. And here comes Noah Grossberg. Can't connect in the layup, but there to clean it up is Thomas Martin. Back to a 10-point game here. They're really putting a lot of pressure on that ball handler. And we've got a timeout by Coach Rod. Fishman really coming at Erickson with that pressure. Very active hands and going after that ball. Here, 5:53 left in the second quarter. Anthony Heller bringing the ball up, and here comes more pressure from Noah Grossberg. Really reaching in, and we are already in the bonus. Fishman with 7 fouls. That'll put him at the line for a 1-1. Connects on the first one, so he'll get another one. Sub coming in for Noah Grossberg. Number 10, Lucas Almeida. Heller knocks them both down. Makes it an 8-point game. Here comes Erickson with their pressure. Immediately they clean a foul. Erickson set up in a 2-3. But they will extend that pressure. They frustrate the ball handler. And it brings the ball in. Takes the shot. And connect. Really active hands from Fishman causes another turnover. Tristan Barron handling the ball for Fishman. Works it out to Lucas Almeida. He attacks, kicks it out to Tristan. Tristan sets himself, takes a nice looking shot, and connects. Sends the lead to 10. Fishman now set up in that 1-3-1. Again, extending the pressure. And here comes Tristan again. Attacks. And, oh, nearly makes it a and one opportunity. But he'll go to the line for 2 shots. Tristan Barron able to connect on the first one. Off the mark on the second. And here it comes. And we've got a timeout to Fishman here, 18-7, 4:35 left in the second quarter. from that timeout. Here comes Tristan bringing the ball up. Healy, nice little give and go. And a nice score from Tristan Barron. Nice little move. Good passing from Fishman. Well, more defense. And another steal here. Great save by Tristan. And he scores. Thomas Martin. And a great save from Tristan Barron. Stunning that defense again. Tell you, Fishman really active with that defense. And they commit a foul. Sam Sorkin goes to the line for two shots. Just off the mark on the first one. Fishman gets the rebound. Comes Tristan Barron bringing the ball up. Fishman coming with that trap and Tristan splits it. Off to Noah Grossberg. It's Amita. That'll do another good looking shot from Sean Fay. Ball goes out of bounds, stays with Fishman. Fishman moving the ball around well. And down to Tristan. Shot. Just off the mark. Good rebound from Martin. Aaron pass. Falls to Grossberg, who's able to take the shot and draw a foul. Two shots for Noah Grossberg. Second one, rebound, Heller, able to get the rebound, and goes and attacks the hoop right away, not able to connect, just off the mark again, Noah looks to push a long pass to Barron, his best Tom Brady impression just off the mark. Fishman is really coming with this pressure. Erickson's going to have to figure out a way to work that ball around. Well, these guards on Fishman are very quick and very active. Erickson comes with a little pressure there. And he won. And a turnover for Erickson. And another offensive foul there. Tristan Barron. Tristan Barron comes out of the game with his second foul. Comes Anthony Heller dribbling the ball up top. Lots of extended pressure from Fishman. Good inside pass. Nice shot. Anthony Heller bringing the ball down. Oh, and good active hands there from Lucas Almeida. Gets his own rebound, puts it back up and scores. 24-7 here, 1:53 left in the second quarter. Heller brings the ball up. That pressure from Fishman. is extended. We've got one up top and three that are almost nearly at half court. One down low. Good inside pass. I'll tell you, that's the right pass. Sit up. Connect. Loose ball. Drops to Almeida. Almeida has the ball. Able to split the pressure. Take a shot just off the mark. Another offensive rebound. And Anthony Heller comes up with the ball for Erickson Electric. Bringing the ball up, looking to attack. And here comes the defense again. Really active hands. Good pass underneath to Sam Sorkin. Oh, just off the mark, can't finish. Good rebound there. Oh, good. And here comes Fishman. As he attacks. Grossberg with a nice looking move. Can't finish. Ball's out. Tipped by Erickson. We'll stay here with Fishman. They get the call from the sidelines. Inbound it. To Almeida. Sets himself up. Takes a shot. No good. And Erickson's ball. Anthony Heller. Another turnover there. Possession will stay with Erickson. 27 seconds left here. Fishman staying active even on the inbounds. Erickson gets the call from the sidelines. Inbound the ball. And a nice little move and a score. Good looking shot there by Albin Thomas. 15 seconds left here. Almeida waits for the pressure to come. Surveys the court. 9 seconds. Gives it out to Tomas Martin. Kicks it out to Almeida. And scores. 1 second left. And that's the end of the first half. Fishman with a 26-9 lead. We'll be back in the second half. All right, here we are at the start of the third quarter. Fishman with a 26-9 lead. Let's see, Erickson set up in that 2-3. Fishman's guards working the ball around on the perimeter. Fishman looking to put that pressure. Attacking. Fishman still working that ball around on the perimeter. Kevin Rivas handling the ball. Out to Matt Farber, who takes it right at the hoop and is fouled. Off the mark on the first one. Elliot Steinberg just checked in for Erickson. Able to connect on the second one. Here comes Ori. Goes left. Little floater, off the mark, rebound, loose ball, and Fishman has it. Here comes Kevin. Coach Barron tells him to slow it down. They're going to work the ball around on the perimeter. Screen there for Lucas. Great anticipation from Ori. Come up with the steal. Dylan Jackson inbounds to Ori. And we got an illegal screen on Erickson. And that's a turnover. Foul committed by Lucas Almeida. And we've got Ori bringing the ball up for Erickson. Let's see, Fishman looks like they're back in that 3-1-1. Good move by Dylan Jackson to take it to the hoop. Draw the foul, and he'll get two shots. Goes out of bounds. Turnover. Erickson Electric. The ball. Turnover, ball's back to Fishman. And Farber will be bringing it up. Stay put. Miss inbounds to Farber, pump fake, go. Spot on the wing.
Where are you, Dylan?
To Lucas. Lucas Camella. Shot. Good hustle by Dylan Jackson. Just can't get to it before the ball goes out of bounds. Shot. Here comes Erickson and Ori looking to run. Puts up a shot and can't connect. And outlet to Tristan Barron, who takes it all the way and scores with the left hand. ...29-10 here with 4:55 remaining in the third quarter. Fishman still in that 1-3-1. At times it looks. Extended a lot. Extending that beyond the 3-point line. And here comes Dylan working the ball down low. Really works it down in there, takes up a shot. Ball's loose. Erickson has it. And finally, we have a jump ball. Possession's going to stay here with Fishman. Noah Grossberg checking in for Dwayne Genus. By Ori to draw the foul. He'll take two shots. Both teams with three fouls here. Anthony Heller and Elliot Johnson checking in for Erickson Electric. Rebus coming out. Either. And Ori connects on the second one. 29-11 here with 4:23 remaining. Third quarter. Farber brings the ball out to Lucas Almeida. To the wing. Good hustle play by Sam Sorkin. Ball will stay here with Fisher. Steal by Orly. Farber working the ball around.
Elliot, shift, Elliot.
Ball lands to Barron, who just can't finish. And here comes Ori and Erickson Electric, looking to run. Off to Dylan on the corner. Nice move and scores. Great looking fast break there from Erickson Electric. And here they're extending that pressure right at half court. Being patient on offense, working that ball around to Barron, takes the shot, off the mark, good rebound to Sorkin, up to Ori, and Ori looks to push. Okay. Heller takes a shot, can't connect, and here comes Lucas Camella. Trapped in the corner there, and Coach Barron takes the timeout. 29-13, 3:01 left in the third quarter here. Thank you. Fishman ready to inbound the ball. Run their play. Nice little move. Up to Barron. Back to Barron. Fishman working the ball around on the perimeter. Farber. Crossover. Out to Tristan. Fishman being patient, waiting for the open shot. Farber takes the shot. Good, good hustle. But can't save it before it goes out of bounds. Fishman sticking with that 1-3-1. Very high up. Really cutting off those passing lanes. Tristan cuts him off, forces him back middle. To Dylan. Dylan powers his way in there and draws the foul. Good move from Dylan Jackson to get to the free throw line. Kevin Rivas checking in for Fishman, replacing Lucas Almeida. Overheard Coach Barron say that he has three fouls, so don't want to use them all up here. And Dylan knocks them both down. Farber out to Rivas. Rivas attacks, kicks it out. Now back to Tristan. Tristan handling the ball. Attacks. Kicks it out to Rivas. Takes a nice looking jumper. No good. Offensive rebound. There's Farber. Back to Barron. Spotted up like he was going to take the three and heard his dad slash coach say, no, 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 no. Good move from Ori. Finally found that seam, was able to attack and take it right to the score. Cuts the deficit to 13. Ball around, and a steal by Erickson. Put on the pressure. And a good finish by Dylan. All of a sudden, it's an 11-point game here. 29-18. Minute left here in the third quarter. Rosberg over to Rivas. Good call. Evan Rivas went to attack, and he got a block. Block and foul there. Inbound the ball. Rivas sets himself up, takes a shot, no good. Offensive rebound tip, and here comes Dylan Jackson all the way. Can't finish, and Ori tips it up and can't finish. Rebound falls to Dylan. Jump ball here. Possession goes to Fishman. Good hustle play by both teams. Fight for that loose ball. 33 seconds here left. And a turnover. And another turnover for Erickson. Ball's back to Fishman here. 10 seconds left. You know. Farber draws the foul. Inbound the ball with 1.5 seconds left. Farber takes the shot. Just short. All right. Erickson Electric back in this game now. 29-18. End of three. start of the fourth quarter. Erickson will start with the ball. Good anticipation for Kevin Rivas. A great pass to Matt Farber, who takes a tough shot and is able to finish. And here comes Ori looking to attack. And we've got a foul. Kevin Rivas trying to go for that steal again. Dylan Jackson inbound the ball for Erickson. And Spacian just can't finish. And Fishman looking to run again. Also Lucas Almeida, who takes it right at the hoop and is blocked. Blocked the first time, foul the second time. I think Coach Barron wanted two fouls on that play. Thirty-one, 18 here, 7:22 left in the fourth quarter. Maury Azran handling the ball for Erickson Electric. Takes the screen, goes right at the hoop, takes a bump, no foul. And Anthony Heller is able to grab the rebound and put it in. 11-point game here. Here's Erickson, again extending the pressure, and Almeida sees the hole and takes it right at the hoop, not able to finish. An offensive rebound, another offensive rebound. Loose ball. Ori comes away with it, and he's attacking. He's looking to attack. Spots up, takes a shot. Gets his own long rebound, and there he is in the corner, trap. And we got a foul call. Ball went in and out for Dylan Jackson, not able to connect. And on the run is Lucas Camella. And here comes Farber, attacks the hoop. Little floater and scores. Good looking move from Matty Farber. He's been good for Fishman all year long. And here comes Ori. The screen doesn't take it. Inside to Anthony Heller. Back out to Ori. Tries to get it inside to Sam Sorkin, can't connect. Another steal by Fishman. Kevin, nowhere to go. Good tip up, but rebound. Here comes Ori. Again on the attack. They're reaching. And one. We got a timeout gold. We are in the bonus, so when we get back, we'll be shooting a 1-1. So Rory steps to the line for a 1-1. Knocks down the first one. Knocks down the second one. And it's an 11-point game. Revis bringing the ball up. Looks to take a screen from Tristan Barron. Attacks. Not able to connect. Here comes Ori running the ball. Able to draw the foul. Nearly an and one opportunity. Be at the line for two shots. Off the mark on the first one. Able to knock down the second one. It's a 10-point game. Still in it. A lot of time here left here. 5:19 in the fourth quarter. And let's see. Looks like Erickson dropped into a man-to-man defense. And Kevin Revis able to draw the foul and at the line to shoot two. Knocks down the first one. Connects on the second. Martinez comes up with the steal. Nice try. Great steal. He gave the ball up just a little bit late. Commits the travel. Attack goes right, and shoots left. Ball goes out of bounds. Noah Grossberg checking in for Fishman. Able to corral the rebound, but dribbled it just off his knee, out of bounds to Erickson. Now we got a timeout. Coach Rod, we got a full timeout. Erickson with the ball. Morey bringing it up. Just to take a screen. Attacks the middle. Draws a reach and foul. Going to the foul line for a 1-1. Sometimes those active hands just a little too active. Commit the reach and foul. Kevin Remus with the rebound. And he looks to push. So here's slow down from Coach Barron. And they work that ball around. Out to Farber. Farber attacks that seam. Great move. Scores the bucket. 37-23, 4:05 left here in the fourth quarter. Murray takes the screen. Down to Anthony Heller. Good pass to Dylan Jackson inside, and he scores. Farber takes the screen, attacks. Out to Lucas Hemla, and a great move and a good finish by Lucas Almeida. Harrison trying to come back and answer. It's the screen. Rivas with some good anticipation. Ori takes it right in and scores. Great move by Ori Azron. 12-point game here, 3:16 left. Eddie Farber bringing the ball up. And he kicks it out to Kevin Rivas. Slows it down a little bit. The ball. Little attack. Draws the foul. He'll be going to the line. For a 1-1. And that's a tough one. Ori just committed his fifth foul. So he is fouled out of the game. Checking in for him. Steinberg. Violation. Good rebound by Anthony Heller. Oh. Couldn't connect, but he'll go to the line for two. Off the mark on the first one. Second one, and Coach Barron calls a timeout. 30-second timeout. Back. 39-27, 2:42 left in the 2017 Junior Division Championship game. Rivas can't connect. Here comes Dylan Jackson. Attacking. And he's fouled by Maddie Farber. So he'll be shooting two free throws, and Farber comes out of the game. Tristan Barron replaces him. Went off the mark in the second one, but gets his own rebound. Just can't connect. Dwayne Genis with a big rebound there. Hard foul there. Kevin Rivas went down hard. He'll be shooting two. first one. We're approaching the 2 minute mark where teams can start to employ a full court defense, and also three pointers will count. Off the mark on the second, but another offensive rebound for Fishman. They get the ball and they reset. And Tristan takes the ball. Sees Erickson in that man. Good pressure there from Sam Sorkin. But he committed. And both teams now in the double bonus, so two shots. Makes the first one. Makes them both. 42-27 left. And come with that pressure. All around. Fishman holding up. Tristan dribbling the ball there at the top. Working the ball around. Kevin Rivas makes a move, drives, loses the ball. Here comes Dylan Jackson attacking the hoop right away. And good look move, but can't score. Reed Steinberg working in there. Two shots here for Elliot Steinberg. Mark on the first one. A couple subs coming in for Fishman. Another one. Second one. Subs. There from Lucas Almeida. And Coach Barron wants a timeout. 32nd, make a couple subs. Looks like he is finishing it off with 3 12-year-olds and 2 10-year-olds there. Fishman. Ball. Good shot up there. Lucas, one of the 12 players. Good hustle by Dylan Jackson. Just can't save it.
Turn around, Chris! Up. Get in front of him. Get it. Get pressure on him.
Ball. And here comes Fishman. Wayne Genius, the 12-year-old from Fishman, takes a shot. And nearly scores at the buzzer. Great game. Thank you all for watching. I'll see you next year.